time I start recording, you gotta give me that face. And why is my shoes all over the place? He judges everything I do.
The park is empty first thing in the morning, so this is the best time to walk him. Because he can be annoying sometimes when it comes to like other dogs. I am so tired, but believe it or not, I chose this schedule so that like I could get used to getting up this early on like a professional standpoint. So like when I am just running my own business full time, I'll be used to getting up at this time and, you know, get stuff done and all that. So I'm up the crack ass of dawn and we're going to work. Okay, so I just got back from work, and as you can see, I'm on the hammock enjoying a nice cool breeze. I'm about to go take bait. He gonna bust out here any minute now. Yes, baby. How may I help you since you feel the need to bother me? I can't get a break. Like, this is harassment. Every day I'm fighting for my life in this house when it comes to him. But anyways, I just got home from work. I'm tired. I'm slightly exhausted. I've been up since, what, 6 o'clock? Yeah, 6 o'clock. Well, technically 5 because I got to get ready at 5 and be there by 6. So, yeah, I took a quick nap on my lunch break in Subway. I kid you not, I took a nap. It was like literally like a 10 minute nap because I was just so tired. And today I was going to do overtime, but I decided to go home on time today because I have other things, better things to do with my time. But anyways, I'm about to take baby for a walk. I'm about to take him to the park real quick because I had saw a post on TikTok. It was like, just remember that you go out with your friends and you go and you leave the house and all that, and your pet should just have you and you're their world. And I'm like, oh my god, I'm gonna take my son out now. So I'm about to take him to the park and go walk around, and then I go to see about another job tomorrow. I'm very excited about that. I hate when people be like, you overwork yourself.
Okay.
I am not overworking myself. If I was overworking myself, I would not be struggling having the money problems I am, which is okay when you're like, your first start out in your 20s is normal, you know, for you to, you know, struggle for the first few years. Because, you know, if you're like me, you wasn't born with a silver spoon in your mouth, you really got to work hard for everything you want. Obviously, it's like, it's going to be hard. And it's like, I don't feel like I'm overworking myself at all. Honestly, if I was overworking myself, everything I ever wanted, I would have, and I wouldn't be struggling the way I am. But I am about to overwork myself because I want to be in a certain place in my life. I'm not going to say what. It's really between me and the universe. I want to be in a certain place in my life by the time I am 25 years old. So if I got to overwork myself now while I'm 21, I'm going to do that. Okay, so I'm here now. I was supposed to be here at 5 o'clock. It's 4:53. And I went to McDonald's real quick because I'm hungry. And I got me a 4-piece nugget and a large fry and a high C orange. Over here rushing to eat. I know this vlog is all over the place, but this is like literally how my life goes. Like, I just be all over the place. And since, I think it's more because I be doing it off my phone. I'm going to need to get a camera or a second phone. Camera would make more sense, so I can record more efficiently. And don't mind me, I'm talking while I'm eating. I gotta be quick
because I literally gotta go in like 5 minutes. I'm starving because I was sewing all morning. I have sewer's block. I couldn't figure out what I wanted to make. And when I finally figured it out, it was time for me to go. So today's my first day of my second job. I'm gonna be here until I believe 11 o'clock at night. And I'll tell you guys how it go when I get off, because I'm not allowed to be on my phone in there. It's not like Walmart, I can't be on my phone. But I got my AirPod in, that's why hairs over one ear. I'm always with my AirPod in. So, go.
Everyone was really cool. I had a nice day, and fun fact, only worked here for 2 days, and I ended up getting another job offer that paid more, so I ended up, you know, leaving this job. But everyone was really cool.
This is the look of the day. Very simple, nothing too crazy, nothing, you know, extravagant. I'm about to record as many TikToks as I can today, because today is my one day off, and then I work the next 4 days straight. Then I have a day off. Like, my days off are set, but they're so far apart that the days that I do have off are the days that I really gotta grind and like make a whole bunch of like content so that I have something to post within the days that, you know, I don't have time to like record and stuff, and that can be time consuming and a little frustrating, but I do my best. I've been trying to get better at it, because I know if, like, I already tested it out myself, like, my last day off, I pre-recorded a whole bunch of stuff, and the only thing I forgot to do was, like, interchange my clothes. That's about it, so you couldn't tell it was all recorded the same day, and it all looked like the same content, but I tried it out, and I just kept posting those videos within, like, I spent like 3 days, because I made 3 days worth of content, and my followers went up. So that's how I know, like, that's exactly what I need to do if I want to grow my platform. So with also trying to record for YouTube, with, you know, the tutorials and stuff everybody's been asking for, I'm trying to make my content for TikTok too today. So we gonna get this going.
This is what I am munching on tonight. I got me a beef and broccoli. And I have 4 egg rolls, and believe it or not, this is leftovers from earlier that I'm just now eating now. And it is so good. I got my soy sauce. I'm about to fuck this food up.